Tata Motors is planning to add a Creta-rivalling midsize SUV to its range in India. This new SUV will be based on an altered version of Nexon's platform. It is speculated to be powered by a new 1.5L turbo-petrol engine that is currently in development, and will likely have a 1.5L turbo diesel engine option on offer as well. This upcoming Tata midsize SUV will get a purely electric powertrain as well. SUV is the only segment which works in the Indian market at the moment, and every brand is trying to get a piece of this pie at different price points. Tata Motors has tasted a fair bit of success with the Nexon compact SUV, and the bigger Harrier isn't as fast moving owing to some niggles. Now, the brand has started road testing their upcoming SUV, which has been codenamed as the Blackbird. This Tata Blackbird SUV, when launched, will be of the same size and scale as the Hyundai Creta, Kia Seltos and Nissan Kicks. So it will slot between the Nexon and Harrier in the brand's portfolio. This also gives us a price reference of around INR 9.5 to 15 lakh ex showroom. Spy shots don't reveal much, but the design is more mature and not as overdone as the Nexon, which looks more of a hatchback crossover than a compact SUV. The Tata Blackbird will have a typical SUV silhouette and will sport features such as LED headlamps with DRLs, LED tail lamps, dual-tone alloy wheels, flared wheel arches, body cladding, sculpted bonnet, ORVMs with turn indicators, high ground clearance, shark fin antenna, chrome accents, signature Tata grille with honeycomb mesh pattern, etc. The Tata Blackbird will be built on the Alpha platform, which will be shared with the upcoming Altroz premium hatchback. The Blackbird is expected to be powered by 110 PS 1.2L petrol and 1.5L diesel engine options, both of which would be turbocharged and will come with a 6-speed manual and AMT gearbox option as well. The Tata Blackbird will be a 5-seater premium midsize SUV from the brand. On the inside, expect leather upholstery, large colored mid, touchscreen infotainment, Harman audio system, automatic climate control, cooled storage, rear AC vents, and possible inclusion of a sunroof as well. We expect Tata Motors to launch the Blackbird SUV at the 2020 Auto Expo in India, around February.